Turkana County is an administrative region in the former western province of Kenya, whose headquarters are in Mbale, the largest town in the county. Vihiga County is has very beautiful places to visit. One of the places that I love to visit when I'm in Vihiga is Tisa Cottages. It has the most amazing ambience. It's the most amazing place to be at. The experience over there is just heaven sent. Now, Vihiga County is not heavily populated, but it has a population of about 500,000. That's according to the census of 2009. Vihiga County was initially split from Kakamega County in the 1990s. Danex and Dell Limited took the initiative to do a documentary on Vihiga County just about recently, and it's going to take you through some of the sceneries and the scenarios of what Vihiga County actually looks like. Vihiga County is really unexplored. I wouldn't say everything over here. Vihiga County is heavily unexplored, but I guess it's because most people would rather visit Mombasa than come to the interior. But I'm telling you, Vihiga County is truly unexplored. It's beautiful, its weather is amazing, it has so many nice places to be at. Like, if you're the kind of person who appreciates nature, then Vihiga County is the place for you to be at. Kindly enjoy this.
Thank you.